The House of the Dead 3. No matter what the doctors say, I'll gladly step into forbidden territory if it will save your life.
It's been 2 weeks since we lost contact with Rogan. Can't wait any longer. You ready, Lisa?
I promised Mom that I'd bring him home. Let's go, G.
We'll be right back.
Let's get going. You all right, Lisa?
Yeah, just a little shaken up. Was my father always involved in missions like this?
Yeah. Who knows how many times your father and I survived by the skin of our teeth. What do you think your father did for a living?
Look, Daniel. It's the key. This will remove the barrier between life and death. You don't need to fear anything anymore, Daniel. Not even death.
Gee, what happened to the world?
The 1998 Curien Mansion case happened, I suppose. The product was a threat to humanity itself. Your father and I put a stop to it, though.
Thank you.
ground?
My father stopped Curien's plans, right?
Maybe someone's trying to continue his legacy.
Daniel, have I stepped outside the bounds of human morality? Most of my researchers have left me.
You're getting along with Rogan?
I don't know. My father always put work ahead of his family. I barely have any memories of him spending time with Mom and me.
Ouch. That's pretty harsh.
Well, what do you expect? He's always making us worry. I should slap him upside the head for Mom.
Watch out for the tentacles!
What the hell is that thing?
Watch out! Lisa, this way.
I'm not ready to be pushing up daisies just yet. Never was any good at gardening. It looks like it'll open if we shoot it.
About Rogan?
I know just what Dad would say if he was here. You've got to believe in yourself, Lisa. He always says the same thing over and over. I'm sick of it.
I found it, Daniel. These genes will change the future. The magician and the wheel of fate.
Lisa, wait.
Unauthorized personal detective.
This isn't good.
Priority
Lisa, this way.
All personnel. Over there.
Not even Rogan was in this, is it?
Oh,
Lisa, back me up!
No, she means it.
That was close.
I'm sorry. I should have reacted faster back there.
You're being awfully honest, aren't you? Don't sweat it, kid.
I know. How come I'm so stubborn in front of my dad?
Things look a little different here.
Thank you.
may be hard to believe, but he's the one who saved my life. He's the only one who can prevent disaster.
I have to go!
You can't! You're hurt! I'll go. Gee, take care of Dad for me!
All right. I leave everything in your hands. Remember, Lisa, believe in yourself, no matter what happens.
Believe in yourself. Lisa, I think I finally understand what that really means now.
The accursed wheel of fate. Just wait. Get back. Not in my room.
Thank you. need. Even you must realize that. Daniel, you need me.
This is our future. We'll handle it ourselves. You've got bigger problems to worry about.
You're not my father!
I'm no longer bound by the past. I begin walking toward the future.
Hey, let's go! They're waiting for us!
I guess things are already starting to change.
What's wrong?
Lisa, could you wait for a second? This place was my home life. Goodbye, father. Let's go.
The House of the Dead 3.